Republican vice presidential candidate Sarah Palin gets a little practice for her upcoming debate while grabbing a cheesesteak at Tony Luke's. Now, Palin, peppered by one man about Pakistan, said U.S. forces should go into the country if needed to stop terrorists from entering Afghanistan. Most exchanges, however, were pleasant, with many thrilled to pose for pictures with the governor.